Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled by an outsider.
Hacking is the only way we're going to access what we need. I'm through the security and in the system. I know where to go. Let's roll.
Move in!
Ethan's coming in from the west.
Better start trying!
Die! I'm detecting more mutants on their way.
Open wide!
There is no hope! The enemy!
Take them down!
I'm getting shot up!
Drop him!
Cover!
I've jumped the firewall. Nice. We need to hack into that terminal. Careful, we got a lot more mutants on their way.
Drop them!
Elite. Whee!
We are the chosen warriors.
Fire!
Nice work. You Ark Hunters are ballsy, if not stupid.
Ah, Petrol.
Open!
Hey, bud. I got some good news. I'm still getting a signal, and it's steady. It's coming from inside a bunker at the head of this road. The bad news is, I just saw about 30 Scruggan mutants go in there. So we need to move, now. If it wasn't for the Corps, I most definitely would have told you to kiss my sweet ass. But lucky for you, I'd prefer the Bay Area not get destroyed. Again. So, shall we shoot some things and save your boss? All right, let's get in there. I hope he's still alive.
Team is ready. Transporting now. We need to clear this area of hostiles.
This planet is ours! Oh, no! Open wide! EMC forever!
We need to blast these dudes and get through the gate ahead!
Whew. That was close.
All right, time to move, so it begins.
Hey, hey, get it! They're all over me!
Hold on!
Come on! How many mutants could possibly fit in one bunker? Work. Area secured.
your mark!
We've got mutated soldiers incoming.
Let us start praying! Open wide! Let's go! Cover me! Down!
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Get going! So we did!
Better start praying!
We've got movement to the southwest.
Looks like trouble.
No hope.
Sorry about it.
We've got incoming mutants from the north.
I need bullets real bad.
I'm getting shot!
out! Help!
Thanks, babe.
You will not survive!
Careful, we got a lot more mutants on their way. You're a lifesaver, hon. Thanks, babe. Yeah. On three. One, two, three!
No, don't kill me!
What the jack are you doing in there?
Playing 7 minutes in heaven. What the hell do you think I'm doing? I'm hiding from the gun-wielding monsters.
Where's the core?
I'm sorry, who is this really hot girl, and why is she demanding responses from me?
I'm the really hot girl who's been helping your paid arc hunter find you free of charge. Now I ask again, where's the core?
Crisis averted.
Yeah, averted. Only if you agree to give that core to the proper authorities.
I am the proper authorities.
I helped you, Von Bach. Now the least you can do is tell me what exactly your intentions are.
I have no intentions. My promise is to find the arc matrix and cell needed to get this core working. Use it to start up a Terra Spire, and then use what I learned to fix this whole damn planet. Why am I explaining this to you? The point is, I'll be the world's hero. Is that good enough for you?
Arc Hunters, do you copy? Did you locate Von Bach?
We did, and he's an asshole. Do you know that he has a Scruggan Arc Corps?
We have to move forward and find the rest of the Arc Tech. Get him to the Lawkeeper John Cooper's place immediately. You'll be safe there until I can catch up to you. Over.
I guess we're heading to Madeira. Man, I can't believe I'm going to a Lawkeeper for help.
Intruders!
Shit! We gotta go. Hold those freaks off so I can get them to safety.
Ladies first, please.
What is wrong with you?
A riot in gun form.
Hold those mutants off while I get Von Bach to safety.
Moving forward! Open wide!
You'll die.
Lost shields.
There is no hope.
I'm getting shot up here. Traitor!
It's really none of your business why or how I got this.
Civilians don't get private security from EREP unless they're doing something terribly important.
I'm Carl von Bock. Everything I do is terribly important.
You're one arrogant jackass.
Just stop. Your anger isn't intimidating. Frankly, it's sexy. Where did you find this saucy vixen?
I'm gonna hit you in the face.
Ooh, I've never got into that type of thing, but I'm game to try with you.
What if I hit you in the face?
A bit less intriguing.
Cass, right? I see you're sober and wearing all your clothes this time. What are you doing in my house?
We needed help.
I talked to Grant. He didn't mention that you just make yourself at home and mess around with an arc core at my table.
You're a surly one, aren't you?
No one should be allowed to hold that kind of power. Too much for one man. Ask the few of us that survived the Battle of Defiance.
I can assure you my intentions are never to repeat that massacre.
On my list of things to do today, helping you find an arc matrix is just behind fucking a Sensoth. But I'll help as a favor to Captain Grant. I'm gonna go talk to Fallon McNeil, local arc hunter, see what he knows. Don't let anyone see that you have the core.
So helping me was second on his list then.
You're on your own. I'm off to get a drink at the crater.
I found some information on John Cooper. It says he's one of the Battle of Defiance war heroes nicknamed the Defiant Few. His authority and reputation would be a terrific advantage for us in our hunt for the Matrix. Studies show that Bay Area arc falls have the highest percentage of arc tech debris in North America, which means there's a greater probability of finding an intact Matrix for the arc core here.
I just got a call from that IRAF, Raffis. Said he's having some sort of trouble at his farm. Mean old bastard wants nothing to do with a human law keeper until he needs help. Go over there and check it out. I'm still waiting on McNeil.
Hey, you. Have you seen an arc hunter?
Petrol.
Perhaps I should give you some details on what the Arc Matrix is, so you better understand what we're looking for. The Arc Matrix is a component of the Arc Core that regulates the core's superior AI. The Arc Matrix is one of only two missing Arc Tech components Mr. Von Bock needs in order to proceed with his Arc Core experiment. The other component needed is the cell, which will supply the power surge that is necessary when attached to the spire.
I need a hand here! Help!
Oh. shields.
They won't come back now. That should stop them. Should stop them. Nice work. They'll probably just reroute to someone else's doorstep, but such is the cycle.
Get back to the house! They're getting ready to swarm!
Almost there. Keep doing what you're doing. Hold it together.
Here come the big ones!
Ooh, that's so lovely.
I had it all under control. Nah, just kidding. You did great.
Cooper and I don't get along too well, but I'm glad he sent you. Thanks.
I have detected a concentration of a pheromone. We should investigate. The ground is saturated with some form of artificial pheromone. I wonder if that's what's putting these hellbugs in a frenzy. A trail of the pheromone leads north. Let's track it.
Ah, Petrohol. Ah, Petrohol.
This drum is filled with a pheromone. Someone planned the hellbug attack.
Cooper was just here at the crater looking for Fallon McNeil. I have a soft spot for that dummy, so I'd hate to see him end up on Cooper's bad side. I'll help you find him.